pull off a funeral till I get my shipment out of Houston Tuesday afternoon. Well, you think you could give Flonnie's family a little false hope? You know, keep them from pulling the plug for a day or two? I appreciate it, Earlene. You are a credit to your profession.
By and by, there's a better home awaiting in the sky.
Better. I mean, what woman would voluntarily wear something tight, white, and shiny across her butt? What do you think?
Narrow's the way.
Now I have traded the wrong for the right. Praise the Lord.
This should be one of the happiest events in my life, my child getting married and all. And well, at first it was. Then, I don't know. Everything just seemed to go to hell in a handbasket.
There be no sorrow inside. Praise the Lord. I saw the light.
If you ever want to see this palm again, you tell me right now, is Wiley Hicks going to marry me or not?
My psychic powers don't really respond well to threats.
Home on God's celestial shore, I'll fly away.
He's gonna slip out of his dress a while, cool down.
You most certainly will not. People are gonna start coming in and out of here like crazy.
Yeah, come here to sleep.
Ah, forget it.
When I die, hallelujah, by and by, I'll fly.
When I was dangling off that water tower, just before I dropped the spray paint can, I meant it when I swore I'd dedicate myself to your service.
Like a bird from these prison walls I fly. I'll...
Is ready to get this wedding underway. So thank you all for waiting. And I'd
love to... When I die, hallelujah, by and by. I'll...
John Curtis, my little love bunny has changed. It's been nearly 3 months since it's been any hanky-panky with my Frankie.